we have gathered our popular animals and habitats that often make people ask, what's the difference? What's the difference between eastern chipmunks and 13-line ground squirrels? These guys have a lot in common. They are both rodents, they both have brown, tans, and grays in their fur, and they're a similar length. Chipmunks are about 10 inches long, whereas the ground squirrels range from 6 to 12 inches long. And they're both out during the day, and during the fall, they're out storing food for the winter. The big difference is in the stripes. Chipmunks have 5 stripes that are wide down their bodies that alternate from tan to black. And I bet you can guess how many stripes the 13-line ground squirrels have. They have these 13 stripes on their heads and down their bodies. They do alternate colors, but the big clue is that they have dots kind of separating each line.